How do you set up a 3D time-lapse experiment? Select the cell of interest, activate 3D imaging, and first of all, run the Z-Stack finder to specify the volume that you want to image. Once this is done, activate time-lapse and specify the time-lapse experiment conditions. Here, we want to have our Z-Stack being recorded as fast as possible for a duration of about 2 minutes. Click Start. This is our dataset in 3D.